India has a multi-dimensional economy with large agriculture base and one of the largest producer of agricultural commodities. Broad-based manufacturing capabilities across almost all segments of the economy. Availability of highly skilled and educated manpower. Second most attractive FDI location in the world. Large consumer base with high demand for manufactured goods and services. Well-defined package of monetary and fiscal incentives, as well as liberal and progressive policies complementing the financial sector. Strong financial system, comprehensive banking network, national and state level financial institutions, as well as a vibrant capital market. Strong and independent judiciary with well-established legal framework. After India's independence, small-scale sector was given prime importance in the economic and industrial policies. The most important aim was for the industrial dispersal and employment generation. MSMEs are not only establishing themselves, but also they contribute to enhance the country's economy as well. Around 40 million MSMEs, contributing 45% of the industrial production, providing employment to more than 80 million people, with 40% exports producing more than 6,000 products. In India, MSMEs are classified as micro, small and medium enterprises in manufacturing and service sector on the basis of their investment on plant, machinery and equipment. The leading industries in MSME sector comprise of manufacturing, retail trade and other services. Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises is working on specific policy measures initiated for boosting the growth of MSMEs. And these are: reservation of items for exclusive manufacturing in small sector, preferential credit support measures, preferential government procurement policies, fiscal concessions, infrastructural development like development of industrial estates, testing labs, common facility centers, entrepreneurship development.
Our mantralay, sukshma, laghu aur madhyam, ye sachmuch bada vyapak hai, logon ko समाहित करता है. इसमें विशेष रूप से उद्यमी एंटरप्रेन्योर और रोजगार एम्प्लॉयमेंट इसको प्राथमिकता देते हुए हम कार्य को आगे बढ़ा रहे हैं और इसलिए इससे जो संबंधित विभिन्न क्षेत्र हैं जिसके जरिए से इस मंत्रालय को हम ज्यादा सबल करने का प्रयत्न कर रहे हैं. साथ ही साथ इसके माध्यम से हम हमारे टूल्स रूम भी हैं, बड़े बड़े इंक्यूबेशन सेंटर्स भी हैं, जिनके जरिए से हम इस मंत्रालय को सुदृढ़ बनाने का प्रयत्न कर रहे हैं और आम नौजवानों को और उद्यमियों को आकर्षित करने का प्रयास हम कर रहे हैं.
सेलियंट फीचर्स ऑफ एमएसएमई डेवलपमेंट एक्ट आर इंडस्ट्री रिप्लेस्ड बाय एंटरप्राइज व्हिच इंक्लूड्स सर्विस एंटरप्राइजेस. Ambit of sector enlarged to cover medium enterprises. Constitution of MSME board. Simplification of MSME registration procedure. Policy of preferential procurement from MSEs. Progressive credit support. Penalty for delayed payments. Provision for exit policy.
India is one of the few countries in the world which has a separate ministry for the development of micro, small and medium enterprises. There are millions of enterprises in this country, and to reach out to them, we have adopted the cluster methodology.
Major schemes for micro, small and medium enterprises are credit support. Under this scheme, public sector banks are advised to double the flow of credit to MSMEs. a minimum of 40% of the bank credit earmarked for priority sector lending. Specialized SME bank branches in industrial clusters. Performance and credit rating scheme. This scheme helps MSMEs in assessing credits from banks and financial institutions, orders from foreign buyers. Helps in assessing their strengths and weaknesses. Rating by one of the empaneled national or international rating agencies. Government subsidizes 75% of the cost of rating fee. Concessional credits from banks and foreign institutions. Credit Guarantee Fund Trust for micro and small enterprises. Under this scheme, government provides guarantee to its member lending institutions for their collateral-free loans up to 10 million rupees, equivalent to $170,000. Initial guarantee fee at 1.5% of the credit facility sanction. Provides comfort to the banks and financial institutions. Technological support through credit-linked capital subsidy scheme for technology upgradation. This scheme meant to improve quality of products by technology upgradation and support with subsidy up to 15% on investment. Technology business incubators for incubating new enterprises. Testing centers for quality certification. Tool rooms and training centers for skill upgradation. Incentive scheme for obtaining ISO certification. Marketing assistance and export promotion. Ministry is providing support for participation in national as well as international trade fairs and exhibitions. Training programs on packaging for exports. Purchase preference in government procurement. Market development assistance scheme for publicity, market studies and adoption of modern market practices. Cluster development program. Ministry also provides grant up to 80% of the project cost for technology upgradation and productivity improvement, energy conservation and pollution control. Rs. 1 million assistance for capacity building activities. Entrepreneurship Development Program includes Prime Minister's Employment Generation Program, Rajiv Gandhi Udyami Mitra Yojana, EDP Training, and Incubation Support. International Cooperation Program provides exposure to MSMEs to the latest technologies and manufacturing practices in different countries. Encourages their participation in international exhibitions for exports.
We offer a bouquet of services to the enterprises for addressing their common needs relating to enhancement of capacities, improvement of productivity, market access, technological improvement in a globalized environment.
Ministry of MSME supports MSMEs through various institutions and organizations in India at federal level. National Small Industries Corporation, NSIC, established in the year 1955, is constantly aiding and fostering the growth of micro, small and medium enterprises in India. Khadi and Village Industries Commission, KVIC, is charged with the planning, promotion, organization and implementation of programs for the development of khadi and other village industries in the rural areas. Coir Board promotes the development of infrastructure for the sustainable development of coir sector. MSME development institutes focus on entrepreneurial skills development coupled with specific skills which enables the trainees to start their own ventures. NISBIRD has been established for the promotion and development of micro, small and medium enterprises, including enhancement of their competitiveness through various activities. National Institute for Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises provides training, consultancy, research and education, to extension and information services to MSMEs. Indian Institute of Entrepreneurship aims to be the leading provider of quality professional development programmers, research and information services in the field of entrepreneurship motivation. And banks and financial institutions like Small Industries Development Bank of India, which is the principal financial institution for the promotion, financing and development of the MSME sector in India. Some of the organizations at the state level are also functioning to implement the schemes and policies of the Ministry of MSME. In the era of globalization and melting of international economic boundaries, the Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises is continuously preparing the Indian MSMEs for global challenges and building nation's economy, generating self-employment, promoting skill development, creating business opportunities. Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, making